Hi, I'm Dr. Yashica Gudesar. I'm senior consultant at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. I have an experience of 18 years. Painless labor is a very frequently asked question nowadays. Most of our patients who are becoming parent for the first time ask us a lot of questions around painless labor. And many of our patients even don't know what painless labor is. We give them this option of painless labor because we know that they are scared and they are at the time of delivery. When they are not able to go through the pain, they can opt for a painless labor. Painless labor is given to the patient when patient goes into active labor, that is, she is 3 centimeters dilated and the pains are occurring if 3 to 4 contractions per minute. At that time, painless labor is given and the anesthetist comes to the labor room and gives the painless labor to the patient. Injection is given in the epidural space and the catheter is put, and in between the drug is given and the pain is relieved. The lower limb of the body and the abdomen of the patient is relieved from the pain. Patient can walk, go to the bathroom and even go do the exercises during the labor, and the pain is not totally gone, but it is gone almost 70%. And the benefit of painless labor is the labor fastens very fast and the patient delivers very fast. And chances of normal delivery, what I have seen in my practice, is almost 80%. Most of our patients get delivered with painless because they don't have a mental stress of getting the pain and the labor becomes very fast. Sometimes in the second stage, the labor becomes a little delayed, but for that we are there. And if the patient knows about the painless labor beforehand and she pushes well, then the labor becomes very fast and you never know when your delivery happened. You know, I have had patients who are so happy, they went crying, and when they came back from epidural analgesia, they were fine and they delivered within 1 to 2 hours. So I have a very positive feedback with painless labor. The most important question which most of our patients ask is whether it will harm our baby or whether it will harm our labor. But no, they should understand that there is no harm to the baby. At times there is a normal heartbeat dip which can happen otherwise also, even if you have not taken the painless labor. So painless labor is a very good option. All our first time parents should always think about it, and even the second time parents who are not sure of the pain, not being able to go to the pain, they should always think about having painless labor.